If you have an old countertop, like say this kind of old tile countertop, and maybe you've been looking for something a little bit more contemporary, how about going to something more like this, kind of that concrete look, which I just think is so cool and modern looking. Shauna Gallagher is here with OodleBoxTV.com, and Shauna, you said we can actually do this ourselves.
You can do it yourself.
That is really amazing. Let's talk a little bit about it. Are there certain types of tile that work better than others?
You can do it over virtually any surface. It's a floor and countertop decorative concrete overlay. Mm-hmm. This is a sample done right over a formica. This one is done over a porcelain and a natural stone. There's a bonding primer that will adhere to virtually any surface. I mean, you could do a toilet if you want. I mean, it will go over anything.
That would be weird,
slick.
But good to know.
Yeah.
I mean, but it's kind of like just laying a road or something. You're putting a whole new surface on top
you
of
are.
It and not spending the money of actually doing the entire thing.
Absolutely. And then you, after you do two layers of this bonding primer, it smooths out the surface, and then you do your decorative concrete.
Well, let's go ahead and try it.
Do a little demo.
Yeah.
So this one already has a few layers that I've been doing this morning, but you do a mixture. There's a powder mixture, an acrylic binding mixture, and then mm-hmm. the colorant. So this is just kind of a natural, almost a concrete color, a little bit of a warm gray. And it's you can see how thin it is.
Yeah.
And you trowel it on, and you do multiple layers. Usually for the countertop, we do several colors.
And how long a project is this? Like, how much time do you need to set aside if you decide to try something like this?
I generally take about 5 days to do a whole kitchen.
Wow.
But it's mostly because of drying time.
Okay.
So you might do the first layer, and then you leave it alone because it takes 5 hours to dry.
Okay.
These other layers go rather quickly. So bonding primer one day, another bonding primer one day, color 1 or 2 days, and then all the sealing layers.
Right.
I usually do about 5 coats of sealer when I'm finished.
So it's a little bit at a time, and then in the end, you have kind of a nice, completely different look.
Absolutely.
So once you do this one, you let this dry?
Mm-hmm. And then I would do a sealer. This would be ready for a sealer.
And then is that the sealer over here, or is that what we're looking at on this side?
You know, these are the colors that it's available in. These are just different samples. So this mm-hmm. sample is sealed up. This sample is sealed up. And so is that one.
That's great.
Yeah.
And so what are we looking at price-wise? If you decide to try to do it on your own at home, buying the stuff?
I think you would be looking at, depending on the size of the project, probably around $4 or $5 a square foot in materials.
Okay.
And then mostly it's the labor that goes into it. So if you're having it contracted out, it's a lot less than, say, having granite. I would say maybe a quarter.
Be adventurous and give it a try. All right, thanks.
Yeah.
Great ideas like that at OodleBoxTV.com, and we'll be right back.